Hello everyone, so it's time I showed you my journal number 7, and on this journal I will walk the last few days. So now it's finished and I show you it. To create cover I will use book page, what I will found, and measurement is 8.5 and 8.5, 7 inch, and here 2 inch. So everything, who watch my video actually know that I will like work with founding stuff. So everything on this journal, mostly actually what I use on this journal, I will found, and I will deconstruct some another journal. So some element from that journal what I will deconstruct I also used here. So to close I will use this fabric what I will found, and I will like this fabric to cover it. My cover I will use some fabric, actually not fabric, but this was dress, children dress, so I will like this fabric and I will use because it have some quilting element. So you will see, for example, here to this two part, and I will use this fabric covered this part, and this piece also is from that dress, children dress. I will like it, so I decided covered it here. This is tapestry fabric. I will have some biggest piece, so I will show it you. It's here, it's big piece left. So I use this tapestry fabric here and inside and here, just glue to a book cover. And here I will found some times ago this flower from lace, someone made it. So I decided to use this flower here. This flower have this long strip, so I glue it also here. Also this butterfly, I found some card someone made, so I used reused actually this butterfly on my journal. So 3 here and 2 inside, you will saw. So inside I will found this paper what I will found, I just coffee dye. Actually on camera you will don't see, but mostly paper was coffee dye, and also you will saw I will use some another paper from some book page. You will saw later. So I will coffee dye in this music paper, and this is print actually. So I used here and here on this cover, you will don't see here on this cover, on this two cover I will use as a package Nard, Denim, Noble Club, and something else. So this is a package, I think, to put some money inside. So I will found and just cut in half and made package here on the cover and here on the cover. So because I will like this actually picture, what? So what was in, inside on this package? Tag, just collage, envelope, brown envelope, and this photo print from Mona. Here is just card to journaling, I glue, and some trim. Coffee dyeing paper, and I found three modern cinema tickets, call it this cinema city. So I decided to use these tickets like embellishment on my page. So this is the first. Here just clock. Also I wanted a long time and made on this journal. So I keep some coffee, sugar sleeves. And used on this journal many different sleeves as a decoration. So here you will saw this first, and this is from coffee. Here from some socks label, and this flower found. Here is just scrapbook paper cut. I will buy sometimes ago and used it here as a talk spot, and stickers flower. Here is card what I will make from book page, and you will see I will glue some brown, I think it was from brown envelope pad, and label from alcohol drink, Geyser Lemon, and paper to write. Here is another coffee sleeves, and this small envelope package what I will make on this journal, it was from a coloring book pages. So I don't want to use as the coloring pages, just made a package. So you will see just piece of scrapbook paper, stamp, just card, and my rusting paper what I will make. Here you will see from Avi Jeans is a label from jeans, and I will use it like a decoration of this page, and from some magazine this boy photo. Here just from some calendar to write, and time for tea is tickets what I will made sometimes ago. Here also paper to write, coffee dyeing paper, music print paper, puffy stickers. Here from some children book, school actually children book, so also found So I leave this space, white space to write and decorate from my ATC coin one and this brown lace. Package, trim, some card, and from Mona another card to write. Coffee dyeing paper. Here is from cigarettes. I keep some. This trading mark, actually, I think is called from cigarettes. So I made like a decoration on this page. Here, just from another calendar, white paper. Here is another coffee. Coffee, yes, sleeves, Lavazza, Italian mark, I think, and stamp. Here is from some Soviet Union time phone book inside cover, so I used it like a space to write, stamp, and from some notepad, school notepad, pad, like a decoration. Here, again, label from some drink, from tobacco label, graph, cigarettes, tobacco, black, Courant. And tag from book page I will make, fashion picture, free street art 24 hours, cool, and paper to write, some card from vintage, Soviet Union actually postcard picture, and my altered playing card. This is flower from Mona, and this piece I don't remember from Mona. It's not important, but this is it. Music print paper and lace, puffy stickers, contour map, school contour map, and I glue this paper to write something. It's just open like so. So here is I buy on sometimes ago on second hand this postcard, and I will like, and I print also sometimes ago paper from internet, and this is bird's part from this paper. So I decided to glue it here on this card and at like talk spot, and here rusting paper and card to write. Here is my hexagon, one from many hexagon I use like a decoration. Here is stickers car I found. Rusting paper I glue on this book page, so it's also now possible to glue something else here. Here is to another butterfly, silver and gold. This is label from Herb Tea. This is card, it was card from the construction journal. This card to journaling, and also glue something here and here from some happy mail, and this card I will make from coffee dyeing paper. As a decoration, I will use some magazine page, made collage, and here just book page and paper to write something. So this is this page. Coffee dyeing. This is from label flower. This is from some candy. Fleur de lis, or how this called. From magazine, label, teddy bear. Here, talk spot I will make from book page and glue some picture from magazine. This card to journal I will found sometimes ago, the frame, small frame, and it was like label of that frame, and this card from Mona from Happy Mail. This part is, I don't actually exactly know how this correctly call on English, but this is this to eat sushi. Japanese or Chinese wooden pot. So this is cover from this wooden pot, and it was of course long, so I fold and glue you will not see, fold and glue it here and here, and found also this label from something with this girl, so also glue it here as a decoration. So this is on this time, it's like a decoration on this page. Here from another some children toy label, boy with the bunny on the moon. This is from something Italian I will found, and I will just fussy cut this part and glue it here. This is another coffee sleeves, and this is from coffee cup. This is some another part from this Chinese Japanese sleeves, so I just fussy cut and glue here. Some birds from some herb tea label, Italian sleeves. Lenny mode tag, another package. This is from school biological book. Here just card for journaling, and this is from Happy Mail from Mona. So I put it here, and I don't want to cover this page, because here is some poem and Lily Valley picture, and here is some sort of space to write, so I leave. This is from Mona, stickers, butterfly, map, and some paper to write. This is a photo album, photo envelope, so it's open like so, and this small paper to write. Just a flower like a decoration. Here just picture from magazine, and just another picture from magazine, and here is the card to write something. Some label from some medicine, something I glue here. Music print paper. Flower from a coffee, some part from coffee, and here it's card from some perfume, I think, and I just glue this young man photo here. Mona card to write with envelope. And this to phone label. So I glue from some magazine this photo. Here nothing. So here this is from paper cup, coffee paper cup. I just fussy cut and glue it here. And this is from some needle. Here just small space to write from coffee cup, and this as a decoration from paper cup, young man photo from magazine. This was label from some toys, and it was biggest, actually not label but tag. But I decided just cut this hippo boy. So I glue it here. Another envelope. And as a decoration I will use the stamp. And inside from cover from notepad with Ukrainian symbol. I just cut here. Here is another card. I will make the card from notepad cover, and here is example, another example from that series cover. So I will use, made like a card and used here. And another card from Mona with this child. Here I also don't decorate because here is four space to write. Garfield stickers, and I will like this movie, so I found it and happy that I will found this movie stickers, so I used it here. Here is another stickers what I will found. Music page. Here just herb tea box flower. Another needle, German needle. Here German needle label. Here just contour map, and just glue paper to write, and maybe glue something here. It's possible actually. Here is another side from contour map. Here is label from some, I think, jeans. Yes, jeans chunk. So I will like this label and decided glue it here. Here is from real clock. I found it and used as a decoration. Another envelope from some children book. Just collage. You will not see great. Just collage here and from Mona flower glue here. And here just one tag from book page I will make. Here I just glue from book page this young man. Here glue this two piece to right. Puffy stickers. Hand. Smile hand. Puffy stickers car. From cup, from calendar, stickers, from magazine, stickers. Here just the collage I will make. Here also this on dots was tag and I just glue this clock here, stickers, cover from some, I think, Soviet Union time school notepad, and here from McDonald's sleeves from sugar. I used as a decoration here. Here just another sort of talk spot from some magazine hat, small playing card I glue from notepad, and this is Jerry. You know Jerry? I like Jerry. So this is that, and I will make from this, what Mona sent me, some card to journaling put here. And another card from Mona also here. Needle label. Here just nothing. Here I just glue this page on contour map page, and it's possible to write, and of course glue something here. Nothing decoration. Coffee sleeves, tea envelopes as a decoration. It's like a collage. This photo from young boy, fashion. Here just another picture what I will found sometimes ago from some magazine. This lady, one in the million tag to write something, and Mona card. Here is another cinema tickets as an embellishment. Here I glue coffee dyeing paper to create space to write, and real photo with this two lady as a friends maybe. Here notepad cover. This is envelope, inside nothing. And here is tag. Sometimes ago I created this. here is a butterfly from another tag. I just fussy cut and just this pink dots paper. Soviet Union time bus tickets and some label. We create as a collage. And here from another label, just fussy cut and from a coffee cup, Italian something, Napoli, McGregor International. This is label, some label. This is from cover from some cassette, music cassette, if you remember. I just fussy cut and glue here. Another space to write from some calendar as a embellishment and decoration needle label. Envelope, needle label. Here is a real photo. What Rhonda sent me, Rhonda Lee. Here is architect from some notepad cover. I made card. Here just tag from book page. Made collage. And some small another tag from some Happy Mail. Not from Happy Mail, I made this tag and this is double tag. So it's possible to write on all side. Here is another part from that cover, Dancing Lady. Here just I leave this poems and this picture and here just space to write envelopes. This is actually a label from some toys. You don't see great. This is label from some toys and I just little cut and glue here. Card from, you will know this card from some book what I will found, and this is coloring book. Here just another card I made from cover, notepad cover, and peaceful just tag. Here I glue washi tape from Mona Happy Mails envelope. And here I will use just like a decoration and used somehow card what I will found. And this card have here music something, I don't know how called. So I will open this part and glue Ukrainian cross stitch piece here. So it's possible now glue something here like a photo or something else and write here something. And here is another card, autumnness card from cover, notepad cover. Here from some magazine, flower. From Mona, talk spot and just paper. to write something here, just from some magazine. I like this picture, so glue here some Ukrainian stuff, birds, some Caucasus stuff, I think. Here, yes. Here another package. So I will found some craft paper, and this is from a coffee cup. So I just fussy cut and glue it here, and inside on this envelope another coloring card. Notepad cover. This and this is from notepad, so I connect this and made card to journaling and tag. Washi tape and picture from Mona, and this is from book page I made. Here I leave this poem and this flower. Here from some magazine and washi tape, glittering washi tape, mushroom, of course, blue star dancing by Rib. I don't know, I found it, I don't know it's from what this is. From magazine picture, just white space card to write something, tag from some sunflower from book page, and of course Mona card. Here once again, Mona, you will remember this label from name address from Mona. I just fussy cut also used Mona card, and this is from some children school book, Soviet Union time, by the way. So here is just collage, sunflower, and from some China Japanese motif, here I will made talks part and used Mona picture, and here just another card to journaling. Just because this journal have so many space to journal, I decided made some picture like a decorative picture. So I will use this picture from Mona to just glue on this page and this gift box here. So this is like a decorative page. Here from some another magazine, just vintage photo from Mona, fashion boy collage, fashion boy, and from some another magazine. Here I will make double talk spot, and this is from a tag from Tim Holtz something, I don't remember from what. So I just connect this from this page and made talk spot, and here I just put paper, blank paper to journal, and here also just photo from magazine, vintage photo from magazine, and coloring book page to journal link and mono card. Here once again from mono butterfly mono envelope, and this mono send me. So this is actually another part from that card what you will saw. So I also decided used it here, and this is tag from some, I don't know from what. I will buy, by the way, this tag on second hand some time ago. So I will use it here just because I will like this tag. And you will saw here is another some small space to write, so it's great. Here I glue paper to write hot. Winnie-Pooh stickers found. Here another chocolate jeans boutique label. Once again, here is on Ukraine. I will just glue magazine paper and mono card fly. Magazine page, three stickers founding from some card, just fussy card, and this is from school notepad, glue paper to write, butterfly to write. I just like this coloring pages, so I leave as it is and made a flip. So it's possible once again glue something here. Here is another gas check, I think is Ukrainian modern gas check, so I found it, glue here. Here is a photo, and I will put three this card to write something. This is a collage from some card and from some happy mail, this butterfly from some magazine, organizer from jewelry, from fabric. Here just herb from some magazine, two piece with paper, and it have some stickers, music stickers, I don't know from what this is, but from some card buckets. Magazine, just collage, map and napkin. Magazine, crown. Here once again from Mona coloring book. Oh, two coloring book page, and this card to journaling. I found three different arts of this. So I decided to use it like a decoration. So I peel off in half card and glue here. Here once again from some magazine, the small doggy and map from Soviet Union time photo book. I mean a book about how made photo from photo camera. And so I will use here from some magazine, Gothic book. Puffy stickers, flower, here just from another book, paper, and I glue just book, just page. Here this small is from some calendar I will buy on second hand, so used it here. This I don't know, this is feather or leaves, but I will like it and use it here. And this card I will buy on second hand, and this card I will use on my deconstruct journal, so I decided to put it here from Mona, just decorative. B birds from Mona Talkspot card, and here just I found this card, so I like this. And I don't glue another paper here yet, but it's okay. So it's here. Just from some card. From another magazine page, I just fussy cut like a circle from this scissors. So I will use like a decoration here, and from that picture another circle you will see here, and here just different circle. And just because this was picture with great color connection, so I just fussy cut this color and use like a decoration here on my journal. Here I just collage from some map and wall from some children book. Here I will use this picture from somewhere, and this is left from part from this picture, so I decided to use this part here. And from some card I will cut open your heart here. It was Valentine card, so I decided to use it here. And on this package I will put birthday greetings card, real vintage card. Great Britain card, and this piece from Mona, and use just ribbon here. This picture, just a decorative picture, is village. You will see. village topic, I mean. This is another like a decorative picture. Here is a photo from some magazine, and this is part from some woman dress. So I will like color on this picture, so I just fussy cut this part and made like a decorative talk spot or somehow here. Another package I will make from second and set from Mona and hexagon. Once again, use, but don't put here nothing. From Fashion Boy, from magazine. Here, all from another, you will saw, I will use here and here. From dress, picture on magazine. And it was like a dress, so I like texture here, so I use like a decorative element on this page. Here from Mona picture, and I just fold this picture in half, glue this part on this page, and from this page made like a talk spot and put this coloring page here. From Mona, silver things. From Mona, decorative elements. Flower lady. Flower from some magazine. Here also, just from some magazine, I fold it in half and glue on two side page, so one photo on two page. From some children children book, from magazine, just like so. Soviet Union time biological book here. Leave this space to write, and in this space, and maybe glue here something. Here, once again, just card, Great Britain card, and from Mona, life is a journey, not a destination. And you will saw, I forgot decorate this part, but maybe I don't decorate it, because here is space to write, so I maybe leave this space, but decorate only this part. Lily of Valley from school biological Soviet Union time book. Another from that book, from Mona picture, and I will make like a package, but don't put here nothing. From cup coffee element, from another magazine, just nature. Here just something abstract. Graphic from some book, dog. From some magazine. Collage from another side of that card, and it's talk spot, and here just another coloring book page from some magazine. child, fashion boy, another space. This is from Soviet Union time magazine picture. I decided to glue here. Just card from journaling and some paper to write. Playing card, like a decorative element on both sides. Just decorative picture, decorative page actually, from some Ukrainian fairy tales book. Nature. From some magazine. It actually looks like a Halloween skulls, but it's not. From some Soviet Union calendar, just graphics, winter. There's here is this is cover from some magazine for birds. Here just another card to journaling from some German magazine picture, decorative, and it's like envelope I will make. Fashion boy, nature. Fashion boy, mono circle, and here card to journaling to write something, and it, this card have so many owl, different actually owl, so I decided leave it here. I buy this card on second hand sometimes ago. Here, just card, but this is envelope. This is envelope, and this envelope, I think, connect something like so. So, and it's great to put here, and it's, so this is this, I will like. I will found this envelope actually, and I will found different, but I like this envelope, so I leave on my journal, and of course from this coloring book page I will make some booklets and put some another paper, so it looks like booklets, so I made and put here on this my envelope package. So this is my journal number 7, and the story that it's a long time I showed you this journal, because it's, you will so chunky, and thank you everyone who watch this video to this time. So I hope you will like this journal, and it's the last journal what I will make, so I must make another journal, but I don't know I will make this journal or not. I mean, cowboy, American, I won't make this, but when I will make, I don't know, because I will need much more stuff to create this journal. So thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and this is not the last video, because on next video I want showed you really last project what I will made on summer. So if you interesting, come and so now thank you once again and